Good morning, young ladies.
Good morning, sir.
You are the daughters of Dame Paula, who conducts this soap suds factory, are you not? Now, of course, none of you could remember me from 22 years ago, could you? This place wasn't a laundry then.
No, Mother started the laundry after Father left us.
Your father left you for your mother? This must be the place. And which of you happens to be the adopted daughter?
Well, she's a... You know that Mother warned us about talking to strangers.
So you want to know who is the adopted daughter, do you? Well, find out if you can.
We shan't tell you.
This must be the place. Now to find some excuse to stay here.
There certainly is a likeness.
Oh, girls, do you suppose he could be?
Speak, sir. Do not keep us in suspense.
If you are our father, tell us so.
The father? That's a good excuse to stay here. Daughters, come. Come to Papa. What's that?
Papa Leopold's likeness.
Do I look like that?
Father Leopold was an old soldier.
Mother says he's been away 10 years.
Now, my daughters, not a word to Mama. I wish to surprise her.
Not a word, Papa.
I'll go in disguise myself as the battered veteran. Come back and find out which one of them is the adopted daughter. Now remember, girls, not a word to Mama. I wish to surprise her.
Isn't he wonderful?
Won't Mother be delighted?
Oh, I'm not so sure of that.
Remember, we mustn't tell her. Better find it out for herself.
Here, take my basket. Take me out of here and I'll forgive you.
What does this mean?
On my way home from the palace, these soldiers kidnapped me and brought me here. Now, how can you deny service like this?
But don't be downhearted. Even the stupidest of you may find a girl equally as stupid.
Well, that's a little bit encouraging, isn't it, fellows?
But one doesn't find these girls at the laundry of the White Keys.
But one can never tell. Love is like a happy thought. One doesn't find it by searching for it. Never think about it, and the first thing you know, it takes you by surprise.